because I know I'm going to have the ball. So first quarter, I'm trying to get some guys going. Towards the end of the first quarter, I might look for myself a little bit. Midway through the second, I'm going to try to get myself going. Third quarter, same thing. Try to get my guys going. Fourth quarter, I'm just making plays.
I
get super aggressive, right? And like I told him, I'm like, I never had that luxury, but I had to always have that like scorer's mentality. Like I got to hunt shots.